The team heading the search for the missing Malaysia plane want to verify it's searching in the right place. A panel of aviation experts will re-examine all data gathered in the nearly two-month-old hunt for the plane. They want to make sure crews who have been scouring a remote patch of the ocean aren't looking in the wrong place. The data that led to the current search area will be reanalyzed and combined with all information gathered so far. Officials say the underwater search is likely to take nearly a year.